नमस्कार।
हियर फैसेनर टू हियर ओनली फैसेनर टू टाइप वन ऑफ देम लाइट फैसेन एंड अदर इज अनलाइट फैसेन। देखो टू वर्ड लाइक एंड अनलाइक। लाइक मीन्स एक ही रकम सेम, लाइक मीन्स सेम एंड अनलाइक मीन्स डिफरेंट। टू वर्ड्स आर डिफरेंट बिटवीन टू फ्यू फ्रैक्शंस आर लाइक फ्रैक्शंस और फ्यू फ्रैक्शंस आर सम फ्रैक्शंस आर अनलाइक फ्रैक्शंस। सो वी राइट द डेफिनेशन लाइक फ्रैक्शन। लाइक फ्रैक्शन लुक हियर, लाइक फ्रैक्शन इफ द डिनोमिनेटर द फ्रैक्शन दैट हैव सॉरी द फ्रैक्शन दैट हैव सेम डिनोमिनेटर such as one by seven, two by seven, three by seven, four by seven. So there, look here, the all denominators are seven. So denominators are same. So we call these fractions are called like fractions. Okay. Next, unlike fraction. Different denominator, the fractions that have different denominators. Different denominators are called unlike fractions. Okay? Such as one by two, three by five, four by seven, one by four. So look here, all denominators are different. So we say that these fractions are unlike fractions. We calculate here the addition and subtraction of like fractions. Addition and subtraction of like fractions. Arrange in ascending order like fractions. Arrange descending order like fractions. So we learn in this class like fractions, about like fractions. At first, how to write, writing words. Previous class we discussed the how to write like fractions and writing words. Writing words. At first, one by two. It means half. A half. Okay? One by three. One third. One third. One by four. A quarter. 3 by 4 3 4 3 quarter हुआ है 3 quarter 1 by 5 1 5 Writing numbers in your book in another time. 1 by 5, 1 part of 5 equal division. It is a writing words, okay? 3 parts out of 4 equal division. 1 part out of 4 equal division. 1 part out of 3 equal division. 1 part out of 2 equal division. Okay? Are you understand? Next day, I teach you how to find the value of a fraction and whole number. So, namaskar.